Yes, sir. I'll just echo my brother minister's sentiment. The same exact thing. There are multiple solutions that are naturopathic. The vast majority of people who have overcome the coronavirus circumstance, who live through it and have successfully come through it, have come through it without any vaccine. Over 90% of those have come through it successfully, and their bodies are doing well. Vitamin D, which is something that most people, brother minister, just spoke on, that is one of the number one things that everyone should receive. You must get at least an hour a day, because it has billions of nutrients, as the Honorable Minister Zulfikar Khan has stated, and multiple scientists have borne him witness. Vitamin C, liposomal liquid vitamin C, everything else from colloidal silver to the black seed oil. There's so many things that are killing this virus because it is an upper respiratory circumstance. You go after the mucus. There are tons of different things, including the rest of the 14 therapies. So it has been successful without the vaccine, and we can continue to do this until something safer from Cuba is released and brought to America.
Be a part of the force that powers truth in journalism. Go to nnvnews.com/donate.